framed by prodigies, Aristotle, Plato, and Socrates. And even though their thoughts were deemed the aristocratic voice, they also had a thing for little boys. Catherine the Great, so it's been said, needed large animals to be fulfilled in bed. From historic rulers to the ancient Greeks, we're standing on the shoulders of freaks. Isn't life pretty? Hemingway once said, and then he put a bullet through his head. Salvador Dali's surreal paintings were godsend. You never know, he ate his own excrement. Then there's Da Vinci, for whom it dressing in women's underwear to be inspired. From the great romantics to the ancient Greeks, we're standing on the shoulders of freaks. Truman, Capote, needless to say, intoxicated 20 hours a day. From the modern authors to the ancient Greeks, we're standing on the shoulders of freaks. We're standing on the shoulders of freaks.